Hello everyone. Welcome back to Asura's Wrath. Oh, there are no more bitches on the moon. It was blown up by me. And Merp. Were you two in cahoots? Also, as you might have noticed, no, I updated it. Just refresh your page, I guess. But as you might have noticed, I have a new microphone. The game audio is not capturing. Why? Let's try this. Oh, there we go. Game audio again. How do I sound? What do you guys think? Anyway, yeah, been a little bit since we did this. Check the episode menu for the next DLC stage, please. I won't be here as a guide, as I probably will. Have fun. Ah, okay. Oh, it looks like... next chapter. My voice drones off. I was looking away there, though. How's this sound? Is this better? Okay, good. Yeah, I apologize if the microphone isn't all that great. Oh, my avatar. Oh, man, I'm fumbling today, aren't I? There we go. There I am. Yeah, I apologize if the mic sounds off. Still trying out new settings and all that so I can get it to work properly. But it should do for now, I'm hoping. But we will continue on with the game because I've been really enjoying it. It's been a little while since we've played it. I've been busy on the side. So let's get into it. Gods and men, a horde of Goma approaches the city. Sergei urges for purification, but Yasha decides to try and stop him on his own. Will he be able to save the city from the Goma and purification? Yes, that is the next one. You should be able to beat the main game today. Hope to see the DLC chapters, but I need to see what this ends. I need to see that. No worries. Have a nice rest.
Soon this village will be overrun with Goma. Before that happens, we must take action. Prepare to purify the village immediately. Wipe it out.
But the village is not under attack yet.
That's quaint. But this is what we do. You know this.
Not the stingrays. That's not a stingray.
I had planned on it.
He has big eyes. Oh. Alright, yeah, I forgot. I need to be, like, constantly focused, otherwise I miss things. The music is oddly calm for something like this. These are... This is a very strange game. Like, I don't know if it really knows what it wants to be. But it's fun. And that's kind of what matters, really. What is he shooting at me? Like, they look like horns. Come on, I was pressing Y when that happened. Through the anus.
And because of it, 3/4 of the Karma Fortress's mantra had been consumed.
2 hours earlier, Shinkoku, the Imperial Hall.
That is everything I witnessed. I see. Speak. All these years, I have believed in the cause. But Asura's mantra has proven powerful enough to rival that of our own. That of the Brahmastra. After the blast, we lost track of his whereabouts. We do not know when he might attack again.
Lord Deus! Lord Deus, I have a report to make. I used the Brahmastra on Asura.
Yes, I already know. You're dismissed.
But my lord, Yasha tried to...
Dismiss!
Be gone. Oh, of course.
Lord Deus!
Olga, must I repeat myself?
My lord, forgive me.
Yasha?
Sir.
Power without a purpose is meaningless and worthless. A purpose that is firm can change the impossible to possible. That is the power of our cause.
Yes, sir.
Then you understand what we must do.
Well, that was quite entertaining. So dedicated to the cause, so earnest in our fight to save the world. There is nothing more beautiful than fighting for this cause.
Sergei, I want you to bring Yasha with you next extermination. You know what you must do.
Understood. He has merely forgotten the beauty of following orders.
As you wish.
I should have woke up, you little jester.
Report! Large mass of Goma confirmed. They are headed for a city in the vicinity of Shinto. Goma contamination imminent. Requesting permission for immediate purification.
Ah, a purification. How beautiful. Come along now, Yasha.
We're already at the intermission and I played for like 5 seconds.
Filthy beasts!
Another one of these. How do I play this game again? I forgot. Oh my god, I just ran into both of those. Man. Isn't always like button spamming, I keep on missing those quick time events. Oh, you can summon things. I need to do your slam attack again. And I just... Oh, I thought he was summoning more enemies then. There we go. Can knock those elephants out of the sky. Oh, I don't like the fucking spammy attack, spammy quick time events. Okay. It'd be cool if I could fight these myself. A headache. But we're the good guys. You know, just casually bombing cities. Hey there, Samuzilla. How you doing? Nice to see you again. You just flipped off that entire city. Creamed himself. Watching MasterChef while eating Tesco lasagna. Glad you stopped by.
This is nothing new. It's the same thing you've been doing for the past 12,000 years. You just fought a meaningless battle. How ugly. One way or another, we must gather souls for.
Not really a fan of lasagna, to be honest.
The Goma's behavior has been more restive of late. That is to say, Litter's return is approaching. You remember what our duty is, do you not?
Quite expensive. Put an end to him. To be continued. I played. How long did I play that for? I played 3 minutes, and the rest of it was cutscenes. Starting it because of Garvik. Wow. I mean, I feel like that's probably a lot of people's, I don't know. Garfield makes lasagna look really nice, just that it's like a big, like, solid cube of mince and cheese in Garfield. But then you get actual lasagna, and it's just kind of like a sad, sloppy mess. That's not damn it, the DLC is here. Yeah, where is there a good one? Where's I need to go back. This is fucking the DLC episode. Lost in turn to main menu. DLC episode that we have to watch. No, never mind. After this one. Never mind me. I'm just being dumb. Let's. Okay. Right. Start episode. Oh, I guess I fucked up and don't get to read that little cutscene.
Magnificent! This is the rain!
He's drooling Fanta.
I thought you would show me a more beautiful face than that.
I knew.
See? So you chose the cause over your own sister.
They keep on saying the cause. I don't need any more close-ups of this guy's face. Thank you.
Stars, you lose sight of what is happening on the ground.
Oh, I'm fighting him now. Oh, come on, I dodged that. Okay, I'm fighting Asura now. Oh. I can't even.
Power like that before. How did you obtain it?
Maybe I'm not meant to win this. Oh my god. He's still talking about how his cause is just, even though he was literally just yelling at it. You underestimate us. He challenged the power of your giant space laser. My god, I'm doing awful. I messed that up. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, so I am supposed to win that. Huh. There's no block button, as far as I'm aware. I missed it. I didn't get to that time. I mean, I did get to that time. He just does not care. I keep on missing his attacks. Gave him more than one sound effect for healing. Okay, there we go. Jeez. Second phase.
Asura, we the seven deities have chosen to bear this world on our shoulders. We must see the cause through, even if it invites tragedy upon ourselves.
I dodged that. What the? Oh, his thing broke. I guess that was meant to happen.
Right. I forgot.
Still the same Asura.
Do not listen to anyone!
Intermission already. I don't think he gives a shit about your attacks, man. You just made him angry.
Oh,
Here we go, man. I feel like most of these fights are just endurance tests, really. Like, I don't think they have any actual health bar, it's just how many special attacks you have. I don't want to win as this guy, I want to win as Asura. And electric fingers.
Destroy yourself with your own power. He is the enemy. I should dispose of him where he stands.
But oh, he's actually tearing himself apart.
It screams to me. Do not let him die. Listen to my fists!
Oh! Oh, food that stummy. Or the tummy. Oh, don't make that. Don't make the joke.
I have business in Shinto. Wait for my return.
Yasha, you...
Rest for now. I am Yasha.
That's not the
karma. Seven deities.
It's a motorbike. That's a huge motorbike. Me with no chicken tendies. C E C B A A B C backwards. It's pretty good. Not really. I did it awful on that one. Turn to main menu. There is a DLC episode to play now. 15, 15. In search of answers, Yasha makes his way to Deus' residence. What is the righteous path? Once they both believed in the same cause, but here their paths split and their differences collide. I think this is another one of those you have to watch it episodes. But they're well animated, so.
Asura alive.
Stand aside. My business is with Deus. I must speak.
Whatever for? You need but obey Lord Deus's orders. We are all pawns in Lord Deus's game. There is no need for any of us to
There would be no need if none of us thought anything. I have found a new solution. One that does not require bloodshed.
I see. So that is what you have been scheming. In that case, you are Lord Deus's enemy. Yasha is hereby guilty of treason. Purify him!
He doesn't look happy. Here we go. I wonder if they animated things differently if you failed. Try a bandit. Oh, damn it.
Do not interfere. This new solution could be the right path to the salvation of Gaia.
Lord Deus's cause is absolute. Those who question the cause will not be forgiven.
It's all right, Olga. Let him through.
Lord Deus. But he...
Do as I say.
As you wish, my lord.
Man, those strides. Look at him go. Goku, the Imperial Hall. I cannot speak today at all.
You may speak. Now what is this about?
The Goma are impure. They are our enemy. Not just of Shinkoku, but of civilization itself. As such, we and the Goma have been destined to fight each other for all eternity. But you refuse to accept that fate. It was your ambition to break the never-ending cycle of war and return Gaia to our hands. Yes, I would not have it. I took a stand against our fate. That is the duty of a god. For that cause, we have taken as many human souls as we have Goma, and attained a great power by staining our hands in blood.
Purpose without power is meaningless. We must succeed, no matter what the sacrifice. We must obtain power greater than the will of the planet. The great rebirth, the sole reason the seven deities exist, the reason I have endured
The billions of cries and screams for 12,000 years. But now, Asura has shown an even greater power. There must have been a way to avoid slaughtering so many innocent humans. Another way. Did you think that I had not considered that? Did you think that I had not considered other possibilities? Yasha, words without power are completely worthless. If you think you can save the world with your own fists, then show me this newfound power of yours. Gladly.
He's gonna get his ass kicked, isn't he? Here we go. Nunchucks. That's actually a really interesting weapon for, like, the big boss to use. You wouldn't normally picture that. Oh, my thumb was cramping up there. Not again, my bum can't take it. God. I thought he was trying to snap them, not like hey. Epilepsy warning, man, jeez. Oh my god, not again. Please stop the fucking spammy ones.
Hit me. What?
must see this power of yours.
Oh my God, please.
Show you the true meaning of power.
Ooh. Those are always really, really cool tools. No time. Right, on to back to the main game. Let's go. Wanna go in the mountains? August. Too easy. I need more of a challenge. So you're August. My name is Deus. Recently appointed one of the 8 Guardian Generals. I assume you're here to avenge that one Guardian General I killed away. Me and become one. Wow, you're a funny guy. Not interested. I'm too strong to be a Guardian General. I don't want to be in the same ranks as weaklings. I don't have to use force. You will join me. Let's see what you got. The first I've ever drawn my wailing dark against. Take a direct hit from my sacra and not die. It's imperative that you can join the Guardian Generals. Yarg. Ha. Then they become bros. You're strong. As long as battles are like this, I accept your offer. There will be battles of plenty that await you. Our goals and goals are purifying Goma, but... Purifying Goma Glitra. Wah. No one in the history of Shinkoku has been stupid enough to try that. Can't win. Sounds like fun. Good, then let's go down and shoot. Of man, that's cool. Cool story, bro. Don't remember asking. Oh. I wanted to fucking play the game, like. Having regained consciousness, Asura heads to confront Deus. However, he finds Yasha in the midst of a heated battle. Two join forces to take on the leader of the 7 deities, the 3 face of such summon the fate of Gaia. This isn't the end of the game already, is it? Only an hour in.
Durga. Mithra. How many times must I repeat this?
We have protected our world with this power.
We, the 7 deities, have finally brought stability and order to our world.
That is it. This irritating feeling. Anger inside of me.
I don't fight for good, and I don't fight for evil. I just fight. I will say it once more. I am you, and you are me.
I will bear the burden of your wrath and your life, Asura.
Your death shall be the foundation of my world.
Yes!
The source of your power is your wrath. It is so powerful it could scorch your very body. Unleash your rage and let your arm do the rest. Yes!
Anything.
Oh, yes, it can't. It can save the world.
Save the world? This power? Ridiculous.
He wakes up from a nap because there's a fucking nuclear explosion. He punched it to the floor and launched himself up into the air with it. That is amazing. Shinto entrance. We're bad guys. It's such a strange, like, art direction. Like, I'm not sure how to explain it. Like, they've got this giant city made of wood and stone, but like also really high tech stuff. But then their soldiers don't really fit in with it. But they do at the same time. It's interesting how they've designed this up. I don't need to do that. Punched in the balls. Did I kill them? I mean, they'd probably kill me if I got punched in the balls that hard. There's still one deity left. And that's Olga. and Deus, of course. It's kind of random then when it tells me when to press Y or not. Like, not Y when I knock him on the ground, but when I, starts. They don't stand a chance. I want my six arms back, those are cool. Can you come down here so I can, like, you know, kill you? Thank you. Whoa, he was freaking out there. Second, this place isn't completely destroyed.
Yasha.
Move! What are you doing?
Damn it.
It does not involve you.
What?
This is no time to argue. Two children. Who think they're gods?
That's only one arm. Kicked me in the face.
What was that for?
He's here first. He is mine.
Who cares? Stay out of my way.
You are so thick-headed.
You want to fight?
How pathetic. Incense. You have no idea how it's required.
Save the world by turning the souls of humans into monsters. Was that the best you could think of?
Yes. I want my big arms though. Fucking gang up on this guy. What the fuck? Give me a fucking ability help for a second. That's not fair, he's fucking all the way over there. How was I supposed to get? Her. You just shoot through me.
Underestimated the power of your wrath. However, it is not enough. You will not be able to defeat it with that. To fight the will of the entire planet, you must attain power greater than that of a god. Behold, this is that very power.
So is the Karma Fortress bigger than the entire planet then? Can I just move everyone onto the fortress? I don't understand. Find a new home. is Sacred Divan. Okay, so it's bigger than the planet. Just move everyone onto the planet and find a new.
Destiny has a master, and it is me. Doesn't matter how big you get.
Well, we finally agree.
That doesn't make us friends.
Of course not. Still, Deus. So, this is your decision. But this is...
Stop talking to yourself.
Asura, you...
With a target that big, we can't miss.
Always dwelling on the fight. Very well.
His motorbike.
Who said you could board?
You and I will settle this later. Now fly.
Do not blame me if you fall off.
Shut up.
They have this many ships yet, like, had the... The Alders and Robot Slimes? The only people I've seen... The actual deities. Must be expensive. Whoops. Jumped on the missile, then jumped back onto the fucking... A big ship.
I'm on it.
Okay. These are cool ship designs, though. They're really cool looking. The bronze. We're spamming Y. Gigantic toy has opposable thumbs. From bitch slap from God. Surely the fucking, like, gravitational pull of this thing would tear the planet apart. I hope the microphone has been doing alright, everyone. Ass! We got ass, don't worry. Everything's fine. World's saved. We got ass. Sip entry on Ali off on the bridge. Sacred Divinan Indra Deus. I cannot believe it. I'm seeing you, my man. It's magnificent. Not even the Colossal I can compare to his power. By merging with the Karma Fortress, has become the most powerful being in existence. It will purify Gomu's literal with the use of the priestess's power and the 7 trillion souls we have accumulated. That and also destroy the planet as well. Perhaps it was just the Brahmastra. Now that Lord Deus has marked with the Karma Fortress, he can concentrate the blast with great precision. Sacred Divan Indra Deus is invincible.
Deus,
a hard on for this guy.
What's the commander of the 8 Guardian Generals? A symbol of Shinkoku Trastrium's military might. And now, self-proclaimed god and leader of the 7 deities. His reign of terror ends now.
Feet of clay. Our next episode.
Yasha, disappointed. What happened?
We are inside it.
This reminds me of the Citadel at the end of Mass Effect 1. When it closes up and the Sovereign is attached to the tower. Never on Elspeth. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
There we go. That was why we weren't doing it properly. That was that was weird. I thought it was like a bigger tunnel. You're not giving me enough time to react to this shit. This is inside the fortress? Jeez. They're pretty fucking agile for their size. That was a waste of the burst then, wasn't it? Just died. Oh no, okay, there he is.
Insolent fools. Why do you not understand that the true enemy is the will of the planet? I do. I do understand. But I must do what I think is right. I am the god that carries the fate of civilization on his shoulders. All who oppose me. You're a danger to my world. Consider your lives forfeit.
Your new empire. I didn't need to fucking spam a button for that. Just let me fuck him up already. That was like he was already spamming B. Are you kidding me? Dodged my fucking final attack. Right, where's he gonna teleport to? Wasn't giving him a chance. Nope, bye. Damn it. Press Y too early. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Oh,
He cut my foot. I'm sorry if I've not been very talkative, but there's just a lot going on. Oh my god. Embedded in the wall.
As it takes to save the world.
Enough!
I want you to go like fucking forearms mode on this guy. Big giant orange holding arms. I'm not doing too good against this guy. I wanted to make sure it was only going to be bees. It's fucking eyeballs. He doesn't look any worse for wear, though. Stomp on his head, double tap him. Takes two. Obviously he's dead. Okay.
Charging at whatever is in front of you can save the world?
Nothing's back. Oh, it's even bigger than it was before. Oh my god, there's multiple of them. That's not good.
Defeat it!
Wait, Asura. Go to Mithra.
No. I shouldn't.
You never change.
Asura. Does it matter?
I see. So not even you know. And then there is no hope.
not deserve to be called your uncle.
It is all right, Uncle.
Mithra.
Where's father?
He is there. He fought to save you. But there is still something left we must do.
What?
We will end all of this, once and for all.
Come on.
He turned to dust. So the fortress disintegrates without him. So it's not actually like a real construction. But it's fuck. I think that was the longest fucking chapter yet. Oh, excuse me. Into the Imperial Hall. Deus, my liege, there is little time for Lystra's. Lystra's next revival. Then we can start preparing preemptive measures soon. Choosing to do nothing is also an change comes with opposition. Would you have our people take up arms and wait for Lystra's return after we finally obtained a moment of peace? Each awakening of Lystra gets more powerful than the last. Next time our forces may not be enough to subdue. The rate at which our civilization is growing far surpasses that of the Furthermore, the eight Guardian Generals have never been stronger, especially with such a powerful priestess. My liege! Enough, I have given you my answer, you are dismissed. Shinto, Deus's office. Commander Deus, the Emperor did not grant us permission. Regrettably, no. The Emperor is only interested in protecting himself and must be disposed of. Then you shall rise to the throne. Brilliant. Do not misunderstand, I have no intention of becoming Emperor. It is my destiny to purge this planet of the impure, and if I must be the one to guide our people in doing so, then so be it. But I will always be a warrior. Once we have accomplished our goal, I shall sign my post. You must be sacrificing yourself for the cause. My purpose has always been for the cause. I have no desire to sign up for all eternity.
The source of all Goma, Vlitra, the will of the planet, casting a large shadow. It is more terrifying and monstrous than it was long ago. To save the world, Asura must overcome the will of Mother Gaia herself.
Should be the last part of the game then, I guess. Episode 18, The Breaking Point. Excuse my chair. Take a sip of my drink. We get it. You're angry. Oh my god, Chop. Press start. Wait, what? It was like the start of the game. This is exactly like the start of the game. I wonder what the point of these big rock things are. Is this like them trying to spread to other planets or something? Well, I hate the frickin' rapid pressing a button. Playing this thing now. Big rock snake. They're like, what, fucking 10 of these or 7 of them? Oh my god. Oh my god, my bum. Oh my god. Gonna spin through it. Oh no, of course. Oh, what else would it be but a spamming one?
Overwhelming.
Giving up.
Huh. Are you?
Don't make me laugh.
That is what I thought. You never change. That is why I cannot give up either. I will not fall behind you.
Keep up!
Oh, okay. What the fuck? Mantra Asura. Okay. Jesus. No, it's just you, I guess. Big fatty planet guy. Let me kill you, please. I don't know what is happening anymore. You'll burn your toes. Okay, that thing looks like me. Is approaching rapidly. Are they just casually walking on the core of the planet?
It better be.
There we go. Reminds me of the fucking like killed beast forms from Naruto. Come up.
Come
No, we're already. There we go. Not again. Oh my god, man. It's fucking incredible. My hand hurts. Please. Oh, Jesus. Earthquakes on a global scale. Every volcano on the planet is erupting at once. We left a giant hole in the planet. That's not good for it.
Waiting. Right. Mithra.
I think that's that. Part 3, Karma, end. I knew they got triple S. Well, hello there, it's been a while. Do you remember me? Seems you're best of Blitra. I suppose I had to congratulate you. The time has finally come. I'm going to enjoy this. No, have rid of me. I was just talking to myself. Then I never said a thing. Anyways, lots of work to be done in Naraku, so I'll be on my way now. Ta-ta. To be continued. Story is far from over for the true ending, it must be the hidden episodes. Hidden episodes can be unlocked by achieving an S rank in 5 or more episodes, or completing 50 or more episodes in any difficulty. Okay then. Episode 18, the turn of events has been unlocked in the episode menu. Interesting. Well, we will do that next time. Hit the 2-hour mark. I have work in the morning. So, I appreciate everyone coming along and sticking through it. Hope everyone's been enjoying. I might not have been very talkative doing it all, because it's just a lot to focus on, so I was looking with my microphone. I think I fucked that up. Anyways, I will see you guys all next time. Thanks all for coming by. See you next time. Bye-bye.